This is Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope. Hello? Oh, hell. Oh, great. Perfect. Wonderful. hearing. They're close. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Sort of altercation. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
Ah!
is this? Thank you.
Brad?
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here. Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship. It can have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Wow. That is so not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
We need to find a way up on deck.
Hashtag my thoughts exactly.
Yikes. How'd this guy meet his maker? Huh. There's a note. Wow, that's some ledge. Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah. Like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way. Oh boy. That's high.
There's gotta be a way up on deck.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
Yo, Brad, check it. That ladder. That could be our ticket out of here.
Wanna draw straws?
I'll go.
Okay. Be my guest.
Yo, Bliss! You okay?
Yeah, sure. How about you? Oh, great. That's gonna be a big help. Damn it!
It's okay. Maybe there's another way. I'm looking up here. There's gotta be something.
The ladder is for shit.
Rising. Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
Me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea.
No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys. I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Thank you.
Duke? No way. There's no way. That's not possible. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? I should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Dude, come on! It's me! It's Brad!
Brad? What are you doing up here?
Bottle it up for now, man, all right? Just until we get out of here.
This game.
Yeah. I'll copy that.
Hey, listen, Fliss is, we were in one of the cargo holds, and,
where is she?
The water came in so fast, I mean, I tried to get her out, but I couldn't.
Fuck! Fuck.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're two down when you were doing so well. And poor Fliss. Was that what you wanted? Or are your bearings a little off? And poor Julia. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways. You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.